Hello from Port Orange. It's 12:40 p.m. on November 4th, 2009. It's about 85 degrees outside. We're going to look again at the Pavilion shopping center that's under construction. I think next month the movie theater is going to open. And a lot of the other stores will open in 2010. We're on South Williamson Boulevard, and the Pavilion is about a quarter of a mile north of Taylor Road. Right now we're at Taylor Road.
It would be perfect if it had all white meat chicken.
This is our oldie station, 1340 AM. I guess it's my kind of music. One of the viewers of my videos made a comment, "Get a effing life, old man." Welcome to my world. See, they're going to widen this South Williamson Boulevard pretty nicely. Traffic light here. Certainly be necessary. A sign for Belk, B-E-L-K, Hollywood Theaters, to the right. Boy, it really would be pretty and beautiful here if it snowed. I can see shopping here for Christmas with the snow coming down. There's the Hollywood Theater.
Triangle apartment 11.
Available.
Well, I have videos of the other parts of this shopping center. I don't think we'll go through the whole thing. Visit our websites, portorangeimages.com, and for news of the area, portorangeareanews.com. That's Summit Trees Road, straight ahead.
Triangle,